Okay, what we've been working on for 3 days is pretty much, sometimes it might not be so exciting, but it's so important, the timing of your twisting. So I want to start off with this oldie but a goodie drill. And I mean, I used to do this when I was a gymnast. I won't tell you how long ago that was, but I used to do this drill. And it really helped me in orienting myself and knowing where I was at, so I didn't get lost during my twist. It also ensures body shape. So what it is just a jump, three-quarter layout to your belly. So let's just, all of you go through that. Just the very first part, just the no twisting, no nothing. Just as high as you can, and nice. Nice tight body. Excellent. Just like the iron across, just nice tight body. When you do it correctly on a medium firm mat, it will make a really nice sound. Yeah, it'll make that real sound. Again, just the basic. Okay, now what I have you do is you land and you go up to the prone position. So next is you bounce, literally bounce off the mat if your body's tight. Go. Bounce up to prone. Hold, hold, hold. Good 5 seconds, just to check. Okay, next. Same thing. Bounce prone. Up, 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 up. Good. Next. Next, you've already determined, coaches, which direction is their natural turn. So after the drill, bang to prone. Nice and high. Up, lift that shoulder and just roll over. Yeah, so she's gonna turn to the right. Right. Same thing. Land. Prone, full turn. And you just keep them rolling. As they roll off the mat, they must roll off on axis. So in order to do that, you must stay slightly dish. If there's an arch at all involved, I'm gonna do a bad roll, but do a good first bit. Land up. Okay, now she's gonna arch, 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 arch. See how one body part fell off before the other body part? Make sure it's dish. It all rolls together. And up right away to your back. So you land first, then to your back. Like just the same thing, but just quicker. You did it. You did it. You're fine. Land on your tummy. Go up and turn quick. Coming up quick. Yeah, so that whole bit just goes bump, bump, bump. All right, just all we're doing is changing the rhythm. Same thing, just bump, bump, bump. Yes. Bump, bump. There you go. A little faster. Yeah, yeah. Keep showing how to roll off correctly. Get roll, whole body together. That's right. Good. That's right. And what this does for us, coaches, it's a test for us. Is their core strength strong enough? Are they keeping their feet together? All habits that we correct here, not in the middle of a 3.5 twist down the road. Fix the habits now. And don't let them go beyond. They can't even twist over there. You shouldn't let them until they can do this drill properly. That's normal for them. Okay? Drill again. Up, turn. Okay, good. Now, what I say is the goal is to go jump three-quarter somersault, like literally to here with your feet, before you turn. All right, so we're actually gonna turn in the air now. Late, very late. Thank you. Okay, I like to say if their hands on a clock, they start at 6 o'clock, they go to 3 o'clock before they twist. She twists at about 1:30, okay? So we want to wait till 3 o'clock. Boom. That's right, and go. Feet together. This one was done quite nicely today. If she can do it again. Now wait for it. Wait till you see the mat. Look, turn, and go. So she's almost ready to do a full turn. Look, and we're going to try to do a half and a bit. Half and a bit. Look, half and a bit, go. Well done. And so on and so forth, coaches. But this should be a station somewhere in your gym every single day, or a variation of this at this level. The next part is to just go boom and just keep rolling without that little pause in it, okay? Look, go, 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 yes. Feet together, I saw off axis because the feet came apart. Coaches, did you see that? Make sure you're looking for the errors so you can correct them. The twist was awesome. It was just the body position, okay? All right, so you're gonna go half and a bit, half and a quarter.